These are the fossilized tracks of an Ice Age giant, a Columbian mammoth. It died more than 10,000 years ago, but its footprints remain. Twice the size of a human foot, and with giant curved claws, these are the prints of a massive ground sloth, a beast more than double the weight of a grizzly bear that walked this land thousands of years ago. 20,000 years ago, Earth was in the grip of an ice age. The climate was colder. Vast ice sheets covered much of North America. And White Sands was not a desert, but a huge lake, Lake Otero. The lakeshore surrounding it teemed with life. Giant ground sloths wielding big claws shared this wetland with mammoths weighing up to 10 tons. Alongside them, packs of dire wolves hunting for a kill, and hardy North American camels. These Ice Age giants disappeared from the fossil record over 10,000 years ago. So the human footprints here are probably at least that old.